Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to make the last 2 yards of the main mast. These are the 2 yards, and also I'm going to make the 2 yards that goes at the stern and the are that the vertical sail. Here you can see we're talking about the main mast. As you can see here, we have the same pattern. I'm not going to do that because, like I said before, it won't match the others, so there's no need to have 4 yards, the main ones, the big ones at the front and main mast, that are different from all the others. So no point on doing that. I'm going to do the same simple trimming like I did on the other ones. As you can see here, we have no extra supports at the center, no planking required. So the woodwork requires only to cut the pieces in size and trim them to be thinner at the edges. This is the same, and also these are the same. So let me find out which pieces are these 2 yards and cut them in size. I'll get back to you. So guys, here I am. I have 5 millimeters and 4 millimeters. This is 261. 261 is 5 millimeters by 21.8 centimeters in length. So let's cut the 21.8 first. That's the one. And the other one is 263 is 4 by 140. That's 4 millimeters by 14 centimeters. Right here. Let's make them straight. Next thing, mark the middle. Right, so let me get ready and I'll get back to you to do the trimming. Now guys, let's start.
And that's the one. Now, let's do the other one. And that's that. So, the main mast yards are ready. The woodwork, that is, because as you can see, I have to place a lot of pulleys in each and every one, ropes, and definitely vanish them. But right now, these videos are for the woodwork. So, let me find out the plans for the stern vertical yards and I'll get back to you. Here I have the pieces, guys. I have marked where to cut. So let's do the cutting. Some sanding. Now, as you can see, these pieces are going to be trimmed like the rest of them for the same reason I mentioned before. But here at the end, at the other end, I have to make them fit inside here. I don't believe it's going to be very difficult. So, let's trim them first and do the fitting later. So let me clean this up and I'll get back to you to make this. Now guys, let's see. Let's try to do this one first. As you can see here, the angle is correct. See here, we have to trim it, but okay. Let's start by marking where now, I believe this is the best way to do that. Let's see where we stand. These are exactly the same. It's perfect. That's one in a million. Got it with the first try. It's perfect. Now, I have to glue it first and then to trim it. Yeah, I must glue it first. So, let's leave this one to dry and do the other one.
I'll wait a few moments for the glue to dry and I'll get back to you. So, let's sand it, guys. Is not dried yet. It's not completely dry. So for this I will have to come back. We'll do the other one instead. No problem. This one is ready. All it is now is this piece to be painted brown. And of course varnishing and place a lot of pulleys. So I will do the exact same procedure at this one as soon as the glue is dry, and we're done with the woodwork of the masts. Now the next video in line will be after I complete all the masts. There are 15 of them. I believe I have to make another 3. I have already made all this and the 2 big ones of the main mast, so I have to make another 3 and I'm ready to varnish them. Of course, paint all the metal pieces brown first. After that, we will make another video another video, not another, a couple of more videos when I will place the pulleys and make the preparation of these little pieces here. You see, there are some rings, some black rings. This. So, until then, thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon.